Good morning. It is 8:55. I'm Bill Young. Two people wanted after their baby was the subject of an Amber Alert are now in custody in Durham County. Authorities have been looking for Destinee Cothran of Garner and Jaxton Brown of Durham since their baby was found safe back on February 26th. No word on the charges on which they are held.